practice?
Indeed. Should be intense though, you know?
When is it not intense?
We've got 2 minutes. Don't be late.
I'm going to give it to you straight. Only one of you are going to get on that plane headed for Eugene. Whoever comes out on top here will be the one I send. You best believe I'm putting my reputation on the line for you. So I'm going to get results. Let's hit the blocks. Go! Leave it on the track! Boom! Jess, again! One time, Tina! One time! Jessica, again.
Well, it goes without saying, but that wasn't your best day.
Tina, you're the hardest working runner I've ever coached. I want you to know that. But effort alone can't always win you races. I would send you if I could. But if you can't beat her, it's going to be Jessica. Running at the national level isn't for everyone. I'm sorry. Okay, maybe next year.
Going?
Bree, babe, you know I have practice.
What about breakfast?
You know, I think there's some leftovers in the fridge. What did I say about sleeping on the couch?
Mom used to let me sleep on the couch.
All right, I'll see you soon.
Good luck.